What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to another video.
Hey, guys.
What's up, dudes? So, today, we are doing another bath challenge. Somehow, Chen lost again in the Hunger Games.
What is happening to me?
Like, you have been doing so bad. So, Chen lost another challenge. She gets another bath. We were supposed to do pink slime like you guys voted on, but it's going to have to wait until next week when she probably loses again.
Today, we are doing Fruit Loops cereal.
That's right. We went to Walmart. We tried to find pink slime. It said online they were going to have it, but they didn't have it, but they have Fruit Loops, and that's happening today.
Come into the bathroom.
All right, so we got this all set up. We have the powdered milk again. I know you guys love that.
Dad is looking into the bathroom.
No, oh my God, what if he falls?
Don't fall in. Oh, and we have a pink shovel.
So this was the plan. And also,
we're gonna be scooping out those fruity pebbles.
To mix in the milk.
Oh, yeah.
All right, maybe you should take Cloud down.
Oh, yes, Cloud, this is not a very safe place for you to be.
You need to run. Run. So, dudes, we're gonna have some fun today. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. And if you have other ideas for bath challenges,
let us know.
Definitely let us know in the comment. And also, leave a comment down below. If you subscribe, I'll be commenting to you guys like crazy. And while you're doing that, let us know.
We love you.
What we should put in the bath next time, because I think Chen might lose again.
No, don't say that. All
right, Chen, get in.
Okay. Oh, it's really hot. Oh.
Did I put it too warm?
Burning.
Is it that warm?
It's really warm.
Is it that warm? It's not that bad.
It is.
It's like a hot tub. Oh, I almost fell down. I stepped on the shovel.
Hot tub. Time machine.
All right, just get in there. You say that whenever there's water now. You're like rinsing your hands in the sink.
There's always opportunity. Say it.
Okay, so get in there.
Ooh, this actually feels kind of relaxing.
So it will for a while. I think I heard you fart, but I'm not sure.
You heard nothing.
So over here, guys, we have instant dry milk. What we used for the chocolate milk bath a while ago, we have three things of those. This should be enough to turn it into milk.
Okay, let me smell it first.
Look at it first, actually.
It looks so weird and it smells really gross.
It's dried up old milk.
I don't have to taste this, right? Please don't make me do it. All
right, pour that in. Yes.
Ew.
Okay, so that looks delicious. Look at it just coming out, clumps and everything.
Yum. So clumpy like old cheese.
All right, so then what we do.
Look how it's like smoke. You see?
It's already turning into milk.
That is so weird.
So this.
Really hot milk.
I know, like they say before bed, warm milk. You're gonna sleep wonderfully tonight.
Okay. Box numero dos.
All right, so pour this one in.
We have three boxes of this lumpy goodness.
And it says there are 4 pounds each.
Oh, hello, shovel.
12 pounds of milk getting poured in. Is it even the color of milk?
It smells so weird.
Hold on, let me smell it.
Oh,
we're going together, guys.
It smells like old cheese.
All right, yeah.
Okay, mix that in real nice.
It actually looks like a bathtub filled with milk now.
It does.
But I'm pretty sure you don't get the actual taste unless there's like 3 or 4 of these in there.
Okay, so we are on to the last and final box.
So guys, this is gonna be a cereal bath on another level today.
Here we go. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Okay, Chen.
Mix that in for me.
No, what I want you to do is to mix it while I get the fruity pebbles.
Oh, okay.
Or Fruit Loops.
The shovel's really nasty.
You
it's really gross.
You can tell she's afraid to put her hands in it, but she's laying in it.
This is so nasty.
No, just grab it with your hands. Just grab it.
I am. You don't see. I am.
I'm going to zoom in on your hands. You're holding like one finger.
I feel like I'm in like a boat right now.
I was gonna say you.
And I'm rowing.
You look like you're rowing. Oh, it looks milky now.
That's it.
That looks good.
Would you like to try some?
You just wait until I start feeding you this.
No, I'm gonna puke.
Okay, guys.
No.
Pretend this is you. This is the viewer right now.
I don't wanna put my hands in.
Oh, guys, I'm glad that you could join us to help out. Oh, you wanna feed Chen some milk?
No!
You wanna feed her some milk?
No! Ew, my hands! What do I do?
Put them in the milk.
Should I just do it?
Just do it. You're scared of your pants. So over here we have 6 giant bags of the cheap Fruit Loops. They're called Tutti Fruities, but they're Fruit Loops. So we have these over here, and I'm gonna give them to Chen. You just have to tear it open a little bit more and pour it in.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Alright, here we go.
Wait, let me taste one.
What are you doing?
I don't want to
just tear it open.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, this looks so cool.
So cool.
Oh, I think.
Wait, how many boxes or bags do we have?
We have six, so I think this is going to be perfect. Guys, thank you for bringing this over to Jen. You got some hairy arms, though.
What?
Not you, them.
Oh. I thought you were talking about me.
No, I wasn't talking about you.
Oh, okay.
Pretty hairy, Jen.
Don't make fun of my hairy arms. Oh, here we go.
Oh, this looks so cool.
Seriously, I love how they're all floating right on top. It's beautiful.
This is going to look epic with six bags of these. Here we go. Number three.
Oh, yeah. They're like all stuck to me.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
Oh, guys, I did want to point out every single time we do a video like this where we kind of waste food, we also donate some food to charity because we don't want to be food wasters.
Yes, we try to give back.
We try to give back whenever we do something like this. For your entertainment, we do this, but also we want to give back to people in need.
Sorry, can you do something about this shovel?
Shovel is just epic. We need that.
All right, here we go. How many more bags after this one?
Two more bags. It's going to be the perfect amount. Look at the cereal. Oh, you're getting better at this.
Yes.
All right. Oop. Boom. That one's for you.
Thank you very much. Oh.
You dropped one. Thank you, everyone.
Okay,
oh, it's all soggy.
Last one in here. Oh, wait. This bag was in it.
Oh, you had bag in it? I actually saw the shovel. You can barely see now.
Oh, look at this. It's really getting very high. Is this the last bag?
That is the last bag. Okay. I'm going to remove the powdered milk. And then we have everything.
Oh,
this is so sick looking.
Okay, wait, let me stir it in. Here we go. Oh no.
All right, that's okay.
We lost a few. Look at this. It smells like
cereal.
The rainbow.
It smells
this
like.
This is how the rainbow would smell.
All right, why don't you shovel up like some of it.
Okay.
Look at that! Oh man! What is it, guys? Oh, you want to help out?
Oh, no!
Oh, thank you,
no,
everybody!
No!
Some of these?
Oh, they're getting soggy!
Oh, are you hungry, no. Jen?
No, I already ate. Thank you.
Thank you. Right?
No, oh no. Oh.
Eat the last one off the edge.
Okay.
Do it!
Okay. I didn't actually eat it.
You didn't? Now you pay. Alright, that won't force you to eat it.
Okay.
But this is the bath, dudes. That... Oops.
Ew, they're all soggy.
Just pour them into your hands. Just like pick them up.
They feel really weird.
Do they?
They're like squishy.
Hold on. Don't say anything. You could like hear the cereal.
I know. They're singing.
They're saying,
help me. Help me.
No, that's me. That's me.
This milk is so awful.
Cloud! Oh, Cloud, jump off. Okay.
No, Cloud!
He's about to.
Oh.
Oh my God.
Oh my goodness. Do you want to join me in here, Cloud?
Just, he's like, what is
going?
Are you
hungry?
Wait, this is getting hot. No, do that again. See what he does.
Why are they so loud?
I don't know what we did, but dude, that is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. We had some fun today messing around in the bathtub. Jen lost the challenge. Who will be another punishment?
I will never lose again.
What are you doing?
I'm very confused, right?
But yeah, dudes, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, definitely subscribe to our YouTube channel. That would be absolutely amazing. Also, leave a comment down below. Let me know you subscribe, and I'll try to comment to a bunch of you dudes. I always leave comments when the video goes up. And thank you so much for watching.
I love you.
Have an epic day, and we'll see you next time.
Bye, guys. Nice and clean, but Pat is still going to town trying to clean the bathtub.
I'm trying my best, but the shovel doesn't work. It doesn't grab that much, and it grabbed all milk with it, so I've done it all by hand, and I don't want it to clog this so that we have to call a plumber.
And tell him that we were bathing in Fruit Loops.
I'll just say I was having breakfast. Check this out. Look in this bag, Jen. This is like the craziest thing you've ever seen. Look.
Oh my goodness.
I've scooped all of this out by hand. There's so much in here.
That's crazy.
It's ridiculous. Oh no.
Okay, you're gonna need a shower too.
Oh, this is horrible. I feel all milky. But we hope that you guys enjoyed this video. This is what the cleanup looks like. It's horrible.
Anyways, guys, We'll see you next time.